Hey guys, BrickQueen here, and today I thought I would share a little LEGO Harry Potter mock with you guys. So this is my take on a Thestral pin. Not something that really exists in Harry Potter, as far as I know, but something that I just thought would be kind of neat. Maybe Hagrid needs a Thestral pin at Hogwarts, who knows? But this is just my little take on it. I know it's nothing like super advanced. I've seen some amazing mocks out there. Whenever I do mocks, I like them to be kind of like, you know, set size. Like I can imagine, and you know, something similar to this coming out as a real set. Obviously they would do better than this. I don't order special pieces when I do mocks. This is just extra pieces that I have. That's what I do for this. So, for those of you who may not know or may not remember, what is a Thestral? This is. It is kind of like a horse. It's skeletal and dark and has wings, obviously. And it is from the Harry Potter world. Now, the thing about Thestrals, though, is that you can only see them if you have seen death. So, if you haven't seen death, they're invisible. I think that's kind of neat. I like the premise of that a lot. And so that's why we have, you know, Harry and Luna over here because, well, they've experienced death, so they can see them. Now, I can't remember at what part in the movies Thestrals first appear. So maybe somebody can help me with that in the comments. I just can't think of it. Can't think of which movie they first appeared in. So I don't know, maybe Harry Potter over here shouldn't even have the short legs. Maybe he should have the full size legs. I just can't remember. But anyway, these are not custom figures at all. These are existing figures I just grabbed and put in here. But this was just kind of my take on it. And Radio Rex helped with this a lot. I don't want to take full credit for this. I started this and Radio Rex added a lot of the detail to it. He helped me out a lot. It's nothing super special or advanced or anything. Just kind of something I thought would be kind of neat as a set. Something like this. So that's what I came up with, or that's what we came up with for kind of a little Thestral pin. Has two little stalls and got some hay over here. At least I think Thestrals eat hay. I'm not even sure. But anyway, we even have a little gate at the front that these pieces are kind of old, so they don't move well, but it's supposed to be able to turn like that. There we go. It worked a little better. I probably need to connect this right here somehow, but maybe just a little piece right there that might help. Anyway, this was just a mock we worked on one day. It's been sitting on the shelf for a while. I've been meaning to do a video on it, and I don't know, I just hadn't gotten to it, but I just wanted to share it with you guys, see what you thought. I know it could use some improvement. I could probably order some pieces from LEGO and make this look a lot better, but this is just from extra pieces. So let me know your thoughts in the comments below, and I will see you guys next time.
Damn, that's cool!